Is your Samsung Galaxy S Pen shutting down on you? Here are some troubleshooting tips to get back to good. Interference could be a problem if you have a third-party magnetic case or other accessories. Make sure to replace those items with an approved Samsung cover or protector. If your device isn't responding to error actions, check to make sure settings are correct. Open Settings. Advanced Features. S Pen. And switch on Error Actions. Reinsert the S Pen to start from square one.